It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
The game today, Tottenham against Stoke City. Tottenham, last time out, they were away from home. They drew against Manchester United.
Yeah, stalemate, 0-0. But the strikers have been practising the shooting in the week. I think they'll get themselves through to a win here.
Well, I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously, it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played, rather than shooting themselves. They will play that ball.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Christian Eriksen starts a midfielder in good form. Harry Kane is the main striker today. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. Jack Butland starts in goal. Mark Muniesa plays with Ryan Shawcross in central defence. Marko Arnautovic starts looking to recover his form. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
This home side, I think, will be full of confidence, rightfully going for a Champions Cup place. And it's a wonderful opportunity here to show the fans exactly what they're capable of. Coming up against a team that well capable for me of finishing a Euro League spot if they produce what they can. They're not going to trouble the silverware makers, but I think they can end up in a Euro League spot without question.
Referee today, Kevin Friend. A lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game, it's now just starting. There goes the cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. Corner for Stoke City.
It's an advantage for Stoke City, signals the referee.
Alan McAnally has got a goal to tell us about from the Boleyn ground.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 7 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Tackle is strong. Into play now comes the goalkeeper, Jack Butland. That's a name to note and remember. Played to Glenn Johnson.
He's pinched it back again.
And back to Lloris. Pretty even game this for Spurs, but if they work hard at it, there's every chance that they can win it. Danny Rose.
There's good progress with this attack.
Played to Glenn Johnson. Tottenham given the throw. Danny Rose.
The shot's on!
It's a chance. No, it's offside. Arnautovic. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Rose.
And now the shot!
straight at the keeper. Danny Rose. He's got a chance to cross. He's made the save. Oh, and that's a penalty. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
And puts away the penalty.
I don't know if he's miskicked it, but it's finished up in the top right. Wonderful stuff.
Let's see the replay now. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, he's still looking for his first win in this, his second competitive game. And, of course, he's unbeaten as well.
Yeah, it was steady, wasn't it? Nothing too spectacular, but certainly something to build on.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Walters. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. A free kick awarded against Stoke City. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Eriksen. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Bojan. Stokes corner. Well, the penalty is never as easy as it looks, and he did make it look easy, though.
Well, you could have two keepers in there, and I don't think they get a hand to this one, top right.
A chance! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Walters. Marko Arnautović. And here's the shot. The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Eric Lamela. Really strong play in the tackle. And they've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Eric Lamela. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Alan, your thoughts on Harry Kane's first-half performance?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Away the penalty. Here's a chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Tottenham Hotspur to start the second half, leading at this point. Jan Vertonghen. Here's Walker, Kyle Walker, Dembele, Christian Eriksen, Moussa Dembele. Not a good challenge by the defender. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. That corner has been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. Marko Arnautović. It's a big deal that we can tell you about. And just look at the club involved. It's Juventus who've made this signing.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts. Isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with this lad.
Eric Lamela.
And the referee's got to give that. Will he produce another card for this player?
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Spurs, they'll be facing Leicester City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
And it's in possession now, the ball again for Stoke City.
Glenn Johnson.
That's how to tackle.
Eric Lamela.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
There's good progress with this attack. Jerdan Shaqiri. Bojan. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Kyle Walker. On to Stoke City's next game, Alan. Any thoughts?
Well, they're playing Norwich City, aren't they, in their next match in the Barclays Premier League. I think it's going to be pretty easy for them.
He's given possession away here. Moussa Dembele. From the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. Eric Lamela.
Goal news involving Watford.
It's a goal for Watford. It's been scored by Vallon Berami. No defender could get near him as he jinked his way into the box and hit the target. 70 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Now the shot! He scored!
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Two players ready to come on, and they'll bring them on together now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jerdan Shaqiri. Glenn Whelan. Marko Arnautović. Shawcross. That's a free kick awarded here.
manager's decided for a change of personnel.
The shot's on!
Well, couldn't quite keep it down enough. Danny Rose. Kyle Walker. Well, he could be in.
Lamella!
Great stop. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. He's got support here. Shots on here.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And he's put it away. No mercy here for the opposition. Another goal, and they will be hoping that there's no more to come. It's one-sided beyond belief.
Yeah, talk about hitting a man while he's down. And I think most of the players out there are trying to get on the score sheet now. He picked his spot, didn't he, the winger there? He knew exactly where he wanted to put it. Well, and the striker, it was a golden opportunity that he didn't pass up.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Glenn Whelan, here's an update for you from Alan McAnally from the Boleyn ground.
It's the second goal for Leicester City. It's been scored by Leonardo Ulloa. He rose unopposed to head home a corner. 5 minutes remain, 2-0.
Oh, interesting news again.
He's got his fist to it.
Maybe the cross. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Carroll, it's a neat pass. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Number 16, Charlie Adam.
You can see what was asked of him. He's been taken off now. It's just been a bad performance, really. I mean, he's been in the right kind of areas, but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Yeah, look at him coming off. He's totally dejected. But a little word or two from the manager, I would imagine he'll be OK next week.
Johnson. And it's a header. That's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances? But they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let the heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
whistle from the referee.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Very much, Alan. Now the shot! He scored! Shot's on here.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And he's put it away.
Strikers deliver. Well, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Put it away. try in the circumstances, but they need these to go in. Just fly wide.
Get up, I'm a heap, you send shivers on my spine. Get up.